George, thanks for doing this. And I'm curious, how did this event come together?
It was all the Delta Firefighters Charitable Society. They've been wanting to do a gala for some time, and I said, you've got my cooperation. Whatever you want me to do, I'll be there for you. And look at it tonight. And they've raised over $300,000 so far. And we have 1,500 children receiving the Healthy Snacks program all through our city. So it shows you, we're not the corporation of the District of Delta anymore. We're the city of Delta. We're very proud of it.
And the part that is real interesting, there's a lot of people that didn't even know this existed.
Well, it was sold out very quickly. But the response from our business community is awesome. Look at the tables here and the list of sponsors. As I say, we have over $300,000. It'll be interesting to see what happens by the end of the night.
Well, it's a big undertaking, not just for the firefighters, but also the city as well.
Yes, it is. And again, we're not the corporation of the District of Delta anymore. We're the city of Delta, and we're very proud of it. And we're finally growing up as a city.
As the mayor of Delta, it's got to really be nice and a warm feeling for you just to know that you can have this first one take off.
Oh, it's awesome. And I feel so fortunate and such an honor to be the mayor of Delta. Delta's doing great.
George, thanks very much. And I appreciate this. Not just myself, everybody appreciates what you're doing in Delta.
Thank you so much.